Ask you again, Mr. Logan. You ever assassinate a world leader?
No, never.